most people's feeling about the Earth is that we know everything. We know more about the surface of Mars than we do about the ocean floor. Only about 10 to 15% of the ocean floor has been mapped with any accuracy. Every time we put our ROV or sub in the water, we find something new still. We see fish that we can't identify. There are habitats that are just extremely bizarre. New technology is really advancing our understanding of the ocean. From tagging whales to studying biofluorescent fishes and corals, we can now collect much more data. And we can also use things like ROVs and submersibles to get to areas of the ocean that we haven't been able to access in the past. It's important to study the oceans because they have such an impact on how we live and on the Earth, in terms of climate, in terms of food sources, in terms of the oxygen we breathe.